show you how to hide and unhide parts of a form with the use of checkboxes. So, for example, I have, let's pretend this is a form and extra detail exists in my red part here or in my blue part. The average user doesn't need to see these all the time, but if they'd like to see them, they also have the ability to look them up. So let's go to our developer tab. Let's go to insert from our toolbox here, and we're going to choose the checkbox in the ActiveX controls. And I'm going to press my Alt key and click, and then I have checkbox one. So now what I'm going to do is I want to hide and unhide my red area here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click here and I'm going to go into view code. So we're going to say, just a minute, I'm going to put a couple extra lines here. So we're going to say if checkbox one equals false, then I'm going to hide the rows 13 through 20. Hidden equals true, and then let's put tab in here, and then we're going to go else, and then we're going to go, then we're going to say else if it's not, if it's false, if it's true, then we're going to have hidden rows false. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to end my if. And then let's try this out. So this box is checked. So then we have the red area is visible. If we click it off, the red area disappears. So to view the red area, you would click this. So now let's change this. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to design mode, and we're going to go right click on the we're going to right click on this, and we're going to get properties. And from the properties box, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change the caption. It's not, we're going to still have it called check one or checkbox one, but let's change the caption. And so I'm going to call it red stuff. Okay, now we bring this away so we don't need to see it. Go it off design mode. And so with the red stuff checked, you see the red stuff. With the red stuff unchecked, you don't see it. Now I can do the same for rows. So I'm going back to my toolbar or my toolbox here. I'm gonna choose the checkbox from the ActiveX controls. And I'm gonna go right about here and I'm going to press click, and so we have checkbox two. We view the code, and for this one, what we're going to do is we are going to hide. We're going to hide columns K, L, M. So let's go back. What we're going to do is we're going to do basically the same thing as we did for the other one, except for we're going to use columns. I have here checkbox true, then columns K through M hidden equals false, else K through M hidden equals true. Okay, now let's go back to the front here, and we'll go out of design mode. If we want to see the blue stuff, we check the boxes and it comes up, and if you don't want to see any of the detail, you uncheck both of the boxes and they're there. If you want to see all of the detail, so there you have, both boxes are checked and you see both of the details. You can take off one box and you lose the blue detail, take off the other box and take off the red detail. Now you could go into properties again onto this blue one and call it blue stuff, or you can just leave it as checkbox two if you like. So that's how you hide parts of your form in Excel. Please subscribe.